team just did a bone out at random. What was he aiming for? He just went into the air. And that arrow happened to hit the king just like God said it would. Because the king disobeyed God. God sees everything, God knows everything, and you cannot escape from God's judgment. So remember that God is responsible. Let's, I'm going to give thanks for the food, and then after that, I'll announce who our winners are today.